Seated on the Andorra River near the Chinon Forest is the Chateau Usse. It's a 15th century castle that was the inspiration behind Sleeping Beauty. The grounds and styling of both Gothic and Renaissance design cues, an unusual combination of two architectural varieties. The chateau was purchased in 1659 by Thomas Bernin, secretary to the king, who had the gardens built and designed by Lunot, the famous gardener to Louis XIV. It was listed as a monument in 1931. Look at those beautiful gardens, and it's just on the banks of the river Clere here, which is one of the other great rivers. It's not as wide as the other rivers here in this part of France, but it's the most beautiful meandering river, the Andorra. It's a famous race in this area called the Andorra et Loire, toward the two rivers.